What's going on, everyone? This is Bazooka Gaming. Gonna be playing The Evil Within 2, and I'm going ahead and get started on this game. Gonna do Castle because I don't want to die so many times. So let's go ahead and get into the game. Home and Grove in Flames. Trafficker file kills child Naaman. Chapter 1, Into the Flame.
No. No, this is not happening.
Okay, now we're going to the house. Oh no, this thing's in flames.
Oh God, Lily!
Oh no, Lily! I'm coming to save you. Got stuck on something. Oh, can't get that away. Oh. Can't go that way. I guess we'll go ahead and go down here. See if we can go in here.
Damn it.
Door's locked.
Lily, I'm here! Where are you? Oh god, is she upstairs?
Can't go that way. Stuff is falling. See if I can go this way. Man, there's a lot of smoke.
How did this happen?
Okay, now we're going upstairs.
I'm coming, Lily! Just hold on!
See if I can find Diddy.
I'm here, Lily! I'm here! Lily? Come on out! Lily! Where are you? I'm here! Dad's here!
You weren't here for me, Dad.
Kidman?
Hello, Sebastian. It's been a long time.
3 years. I've been trying to track you down for 3 years.
And you thought you'd find me at the bottom of an empty bottle. Is that it?
And why are you here now, damn it?
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to. Calm down, Sebastian.
You knew what was gonna happen in that hospital, didn't you?
What happened at Beacon is in the past. You need to forget it.
You sound just like that psychologist the Force shoved down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do. You're gonna tell me about Mobius.
I'm here because of this.
did you get this?
Lily's still alive.
Lily is dead! I read the police report! I was at her funeral!
We can rewrite history if we want to. Staging a death is child's play. Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you? Lily is alive. She's with us. But she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Save her? What have you done to her? Get your hands off me!
I was hoping you'd come willingly, Sebastian. But we don't have time for this bullshit. We need you. Lily needs you.
Sebastian?
You're awake. Good.
Yeah. Great. Where are we?
You're in one of our facilities.
So this is the Almighty Mobius, huh?
Be careful about what you say. You don't know how powerful they are.
Right. So powerful they have to kidnap a washed-up ex-cop to help them.
At least your terrible sense of humor is still intact.
Enough of this bullshit. Where's Lily?
Patience. All your answers are right here.
The Beacon Mental Hospital incident was an unfortunate setback. But we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vastly improved STEM system.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together. Happiness for one is happiness for all. This machine, this miracle, will allow our species to achieve greatness. We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities. The mind of an innocent child.
You connected Lily to that machine?
Your daughter is quite special. The most stable core candidate we've ever tested. Thanks to her, the new STEM has been a smashing success. Until recently.
A little over a week ago, Lily vanished. Just stopped sending signals. Then the STEM environment began to collapse. We thought it was just a technical glitch. An easy fix, so we sent a team of Mobius agents inside. But then we lost contact with them. And STEM went dark.
Think about this, Mr. Castellanos. I am providing you an opportunity. Not only to see your daughter again, but to save her life. Something you thought you failed to do before. You can save her, or let her die. It's your choice.
Good luck, Sebastian. And please, try to cooperate with any team members you might find in there. I know you don't trust us, but they have the same goals as you do.
That's all right. I'm fine by myself.
Just remember to call me the moment you find Lily, so that we can begin the extraction process. I'll be out here for you. someone else will be in there for you. Are you ready? Be careful in there, Sebastian. We're counting on you. STEM entry in 3, 2, 1.
Is this... Where am I?
Dad! Dad, help me!
I'm coming, Lily!
Dad!
I know it's hard to accept, Lyra, but she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
No! I'll never accept it. You won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
What the hell is this place?
Quite late.
We've got a call.
Not a white light. Well, got a desk. See what's on this desk. Anything? Oh, yeah, it's a phone or whatever that thing is.
What the?
Hello? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman? What?
Snap out of it, Sebastian. You've made it in safely. How are you feeling?
Terrible. Like the worst hangover ever.
Don't worry. It will pass once your mind has adjusted. You're in an area separate from the main system right now. That's how we're able to maintain communication with you. This construct is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed from your own memories.
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room. Do you see anything unfamiliar?
This is some drawings.
Lily drew this picture of me. It was burned up along with everything else in the house.
And this probably must be the team that she was talking about.
Of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Your lost team, I assume.
That's them. Let us know if you locate any of them. You're our only line of communication into STEM. They're stuck in Union and searching for Lily, too.
Union?
This STEM environment was designed to look and feel like a small town called Union.
Great. So your experts need rescuing, too, huh?
If anyone can do it, it's you.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. But I'm only here to find Lily.
There's more info there. check it out before you go.
Baker.
William Baker.
He's the guy who tried to find first.
Gina is a male, height 6'1", weight 192 pounds. Primary role, team leader. Secondary skills, combat specialist. Tactical planning. This is picture.
Lily, your team, and now me. We're all stuck inside STEM. I still don't understand why you can't just take them all out of their pods and wake them up.
It doesn't work that way. Without a core, we're totally locked out of the system. To forcibly remove anyone from STEM at this point would kill them and leave their consciousness trapped inside there.
Great. Monis has got some stellar backup plans.
Stating the obvious isn't going to speed things along. You need to find Lily. Otherwise she, you, and everyone else inside is going to die.
Hoffman. Psychology and surveillance. This one could be cagey.
Yoko Hoffman, age 32, female, 5'4", 110 pounds, primary role, physiological profile, secondary skills, team medic, and surveillance.
Sykes. A tech, but at least he has some small arms training.
Julian Stites, age 30, male, 5'8", 160 pounds, STEM, software programmer, secondary skills, communication, small arms, proficiency.
O'Neill. They must not have been expecting trouble if they sent in all these technicians.
Liam O'Neill, age 31, male, 5'10". 165 pounds, tactical support, secondary skills, equipment, fabrication, logistics.
Harrison, combat specialist, huh?
Name.
Hopefully he can take care of himself.
Name, Miles Harrison, age 37, gender male, height 5'10", weight 176 pounds, primary role, hardware support. Secondary skills, heavy equipment repair, combat specialist. Is there anything else? I wanna check if there's anything else I ain't miss.
My first commendation. Feels like another lifetime. I guess because it was.
Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and go.
A cat? I don't ever remember owning a cat. A slide projector? Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school?
Photographic slide. I read it from my pre-phone camera era. These are found mostly in old people's attics and estate cells. They can be viewed using the slide projector in Sebastian's room. Okay, is this it? I think this is it. Yeah, I guess this is it.
Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her, and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Our whole friendship was built on a lie.
Okay, I get it. And I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family.
Never had a family to lose. Just two people who brought me into this world and treated me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved and lost? Is that what you're saying?
Maybe. At least you had people who cared about you.
Point taken.
Ooh, what is this? Kitty, what do you bought me, huh? Kitty, what do you bought me? Green gel. It's gross and it usually comes from dead enemies. But if you collect it, you can use it to attain increased abilities. Nice.
Thanks, Kitty.
Yeah, that's what I said. Thanks, Kitty.
A mirror. Just like Beacon. Should be a way out. Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors? Here we go again. Into the looking glass.
Chapter 2, something not quite right.
What's wrong?
My doll's head is broke.
It's okay. Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right?
I've got a wonderful family. An amazingly smart and beautiful wife. Why wouldn't I be all right? Come here, Myra.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious. Are you sure you're not coming down with something?
Is this the right place?
I don't know. Gonna find out and see if it is the right place.
What the?
Is there gonna be a door behind me? Yep. Nobody in there?
Search team. Baker. The team leader. One bullet, straight to the head.
Good grief. It's a mess. says investigate, but say guess it's gonna investigate again. Looks like we ain't gonna investigate again. So I guess I'll go this way.
Someone tried to block the way out. Or in.
Yeah, that's locked. I guess it's locked. Yep. Man, my nose itches. Yeah, phone ring.
Hello? Shit. Who was that?
Man. Excuse me. I want to go this way. I wonder if I should go that way or keep on going upstairs. I'm just gonna keep on going upstairs for right now. See if we can find anything up here. I'm going to go in that spot and see what's in there, see if I don't miss anything. Because I don't want to miss anything. File. Okay. Traxxent letter to Abacant SV. Congratulations, Truth Seekers. Thank you for taking our spiritual Achilles. We are pleased to welcome you to the next level of knowledge. Please report to the Nils Moose Center with this letter to ascend from Permissionary Advocate to the position of Moo Decibel. This letter guarantees you an accepted position at the next cleansing ceremony. And written on the back of the envelope, lies, all lies. Grand, it's grand, that's it. If I hear a squeaky toy, I'm sorry about that. In the other room is my dad's dog playing with a squeaky toy. I don't know if y'all can hear that or not. If y'all can, I apologize for it. Oh god, I just ran right up in here. Huh. Dang it.
Shit.
That's what I'm saying. Shit. Hold O1 to enter cover when the cover icon is displayed. The cover icon figure 1 will be displayed when you are facing a valid cover point. Move in cover. Move alongside cover around corners. When near a corner and cover, an arrow icon will display. Move in a direction indicated using arrow left trigger to round the corner without breaking cover. That side, okay. I got it now. Now I got it, okay. Oh man, come on. Really? Kill that man.
Just like the search team.
Man, I got the good old gash on that guy. Yeah, long that cut is. Dang. Imagine that shit don't feel good. That man's still alive. Bad guy's in a lot of pain. Some creepy old pictures.
I gotta find a way out of here.
That's what I'm saying. Oh god, there's a dead body laying down there. So which way did I go? Upstairs or downstairs? Have I always been here? I think I have. Cause that's the phone I answered a lot ago. But I didn't go that way. I went upstairs I think last time. Oh, there's some dead bodies hanging. That's nice. Oh, no, just don't go that way. Huh, hell with that. So I push, throw that now. Yeah, I can't. Well, I can't go upstairs no more, so. I can go either down the hallway or down. See if I can see there's anything in here. I don't think there's anything in here, okay. So I guess we'll go down the creepy old hallway. And there's that man. Shit. Cut the flashlight off so you won't see it. Where's he at? I don't see him. Maybe he's gone. The hell is this? So I said, we both. Can I investigate this? I don't know if I can. It's literally like on better too. So I guess we'll go ahead and keep on moving. I guess we'll go to this creeper old elevator. Oh god. Oh. This doesn't look good. A camera. What the hell? Someone moved these? Huh. Guess we'll go through this door. Oh shit.
Shit.
That's what I'm saying. There. Well, I'm to all the bodies. Is that me?
What the hell?
Oh, shit. Yeah. She's a homie. I think she is. Like, scary stuff. Running and all of a sudden something like big is behind me, chasing me. Get in, shut the door. Yes, made it. I guess we need this apartment. Looks like it.
Or maybe not.
Can I turn around? Oh gosh, she's so scary. What are you looking at, ugly thing?
Damn it. What the hell is that thing?
It's a mouse.
Kidding me.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You gotta be kidding me. Who's that? You know what I'm saying? Automatic health regenerations. When your health is critically low, the life gauge will turn red. While the life gauge is red, it will automatically regenerate up to a certain point. It will regenerate more quickly if you stand still. So try to find a safe place to hide and recover when in critical condition. Right? Nice to know. Oh my god, that lady was brutal. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. So thank you for watching. Please leave a like and a comment. And I'll get back to y'all later.